Hey guys, cool, Legohood here. Welcome to episode 12 of Xcom 2 The Ultimate Challenge. We will now be doing that unique mission, which is cause havoc in a city center. What is this? Look at this shit, man. Well, this is cheating by at the highest level.
My quest continues.
And these guys can teleport.
Roger that. Looking for me? Here I am.
I'm on my way. Deploying grapple. Oh, I guess that'll be our guy.
Get us there. Gonna lock down that area. Prepare for entry.
Oof. Uh-oh, he's gonna throw a grenade. Oh wait. Damn, I should have took a picture of her face, bro. Six damage, bro. the perfect soldier does exist. Oof. Very destructive.
Watching that spot.
Who've accidentally killed a civilian. I think that was like one of my guys.
Here.
You guys, I want you guys to teleport over here to help out our friends. Oh man, there's a lot of these guys. He's unconscious. Uh-oh. That guy got shredded like cheese.
Thank you.
shit. Axes to axes, bolts to bolts. That's weird.
I'll attack them over there.
Crypto run. Oh, he's pulling his cock out.
Team has secured the target. Mission accomplished.
Spawns an Avant General in addition to your other Avant Troopers. The Sharpening Shock has a zero turn cooldown.
located the Elder's Hunter, actively working in this region, Commander.
The Elder's...
I don't know what that was all about.
We haven't been on the best of terms since they found I had been hunting some of their pets in my spare time. It's so hard to find a challenge these days. I just thought maybe I'd come up with something new.
You're plotting new course.
We need to move fast.
Got an urgent communication coming in for you now, Commander.
I had high hopes for resistance under your leadership, Commander. And you have outdone yourself.
You're beginning to slip. Your plans are no longer as unpredictable as you may have thought.
Commander. It's like, hey, more cash.
We completed our research in remarkable time, Commander.
Healing and encryption, let's get that.
As soon as we have something of note.
I kinda actually wanna like finish this campaign as fast as possible. Mainly because, you know, there's no mainly because, actually.
Maximum power consumption reached. Power relay construction initiated.
It's not that I don't want to play this, it's just I haven't even gotten around to recording the second game that I normally record. I always do two Let's Plays of two different games every week, but I haven't been able to do that second one because it's just none of the games that I play have that feeling to it, you know? That Let's Play feeling to it. Let's get this one, I guess. I guess the next mission we could do is clearing out this Advent stronghold over here. So, yeah. Stay tuned until next episode, everybody.